Well, we went 4 videos at least without a crash. Can't say it's true anymore. Let's have something to eat. Artichoke and avocado pizza. Just a combination. Just wait for things to turn here. Ah! We may walk. Don't you get hit. A song for the ages. That seemed to stop me. Oh, I can't get in there. Back here, amidst all this stuff. Or maybe past it. This just ends here, never mind. You're small. Who be these? Gangoons. I do not want to taste the lead. I don't think I could just... got him. I don't think I was supposed to shoot out here by the stream. Excuse me, no, you did not hit me there. And now you're dead. Where's the other ones? Oh. Those police again.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Martin Luther King Boulevard. Members of the Valentinos engaged in smuggling and trafficking operations. Group is led by Miguel Rodriguez, aka Gizmo.
Gizmo.
Priors include second-degree murder and drug cities put out a report for neutralizing the threat.
I don't have anything available here. Very cheaply constructed, these light posts.
You're gonna dance to my tune!
Yeah, your tune is the one of El Muerte. And then who are these? These are gang goons. Okay. Another crash. I had to do that part over. Kill these people over. Kill them, but not these people. Well, the race is going on right over there. Change is coming. Yeah, more dead people. It's quite... wow. Inside the steel girders, apparently. A boom indeed. So the race is 225 meters. Okay.
La muy zorra está cateando.
I sure am. One more, looks like. What? Let's care of that. Nice car, look at that. There's fire.
Where there's smoke.
There's fire.
There's fire.
Without a single shot fired, too. So, alright, so... we got two perk points and an attribute point. Mm-hmm. This stuff I don't use very often. The things that these increase. Let's do this. The handguns. I'm using this pistol a lot, so... and then I'll put a... attribute point in it as well. Still saving the last perk point for the quick hack level 20 thingy. It's, this that I want. Oh no, no it isn't. It's this. RAM recovery rate by 50%. We have to be level 20 or level 18. So I'm gonna save one perk point aside, and as soon as we get to level 20, boom, I'm gonna use it. I'm also gonna get more quick. Yeah, I am, aren't I? I'm gonna get more stuff before then. So let me just. I mean, I was more using it, like. To remember. But let me just use it. I'll use it here. What is this? Quick hacking. It wasn't the wrong thing. Yeah. It's this I want. Available Cyberdeck RAM cannot drop below 4 units. There we go. Sanguinario? Nobody here but us garbage bags and stuff. Hide behind that. Dead.
¿Qué fue eso?
That guy's kind of tough, huh? Oh, I got kicked back out.
Órale, puta, sal para que te cargue la verga.
Yeah, that's a bad word. I know that word. Chipped over his own death.
¿Qué fue eso?
Yeah, I want queso. Look at that. I can do short circuits so much. Ah, how do we stop crashing? It seems to happen when I scan them.
Águilas aztecas, a volar!
Open up, crash. Oh, we got a fast one over here.
Órale!
Órale!
You are a civilian. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh my god. Don't crash.
Get her from behind!
No. No behinds. I wanna hit that.
You're my putita now!
Chinga the madre!
Whoa. Oh, the humanity. Who's that? Infantry scout? I'm right here. Okay. Saved. All right, nice. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I'm full. Never mind. So I think that's everybody. Go collect goodies. Commendagore. We got more.
Come on. Why drag it out, huh? I'm a killer, like double.
What's that? It's all gonna be okay now. Pure destruction. Gotta love. What's another one? How many of these people are there? Oh, we got another one back there. Oh my god. I'm trying not to use the quick hacks because it tends to crash the game. It's really the best option. Can we get this one? That might be all of them. I'm still in combat. Oh, am I? No. I'm not in combat anymore. Okay, we got something over here. Can't get that. Oh, I like that. That's pretty cool looking. Somehow I don't think that was for sale. Was another? I hear you talking crap back there. I'll be with you momentarily. Just need some holobites, peach pie and stuff. Yeah, you got a lot to say over there, don't you? Oh, there's two more. I see them on the my little indicator there. Shut up. Now be careful, I'm by an explosive thing. Well, I was trying to distract you. Instead, I guess I'll kill you. Over there.
Grandpa's gonna find you, Dora.
I ain't gonna get killed by no grandpa. Huh? And my name's not Zora.
Come the fuck out. I'ma fucking die here waiting.
You will die. Someone over here? Oh my god. Wow. Pretty hefty. Pretty hefty there. Easy beef. There's a lot of these people. Hope you learn your lesson. Can't get that. Yeah, it's that one knife did it. Gotta love a gun that's called Carnage. There's something real direct about that. You call that a knife? This is a knife. Saving a lot because you crash a lot. Oh. Archive conversation with Inez and Roger. Inez says, "Good day, officer." Roger says, "What do you want?" "We're organizing a little retreat south and are hoping to avoid any hiccups on the border. It'll cost you big. We've got more pressure from the top. Cams everywhere, frequent checks." Inez says, "Understood. Upping the rate won't be an issue. Where there's a will, there's a way, as they say." Roger says, "Fine, I'll send you the account number and amount." "Of course, sir. I'll be looking for your message." "Yeah, sir. I'll be all polite and stuff." Alright, so where's the special thing we're supposed to be finding in here? Ooh, look at that. Some eddies here. A Atomic Blast Tactical Armor Weave Pants. Those shard for cold blood. Yeah, that's our special thing. Oh, those are good pants. Look at that. Ooh. Another 754 eddies in there. Tequila Especial. Good, good. Messages. New rig. From Miguel Rodriguez to Inez Jimenez. Got us a new rig. 8 seats, but it fits 20. Glued windows, door locks, open only from outside. I'll swing it by tomorrow. You find us a driver who knows the roads in Nevada and see who palms... Whose palms you gotta grease in Militech so we don't have any problems at the border. And we got a file for archive conversation. Miguel Rodriguez says, we're prepping another transport, 20 people, assuming all survive. Got somewhere to keep them? Alan Narvarez says, my spot at Mercado Sonora can fit 12 to 15, max. Miguel says, no problem. I'll make sure 5 get lost on the way. Who just get lost, huh? Let you know when they cross the border. Alan says, good, wait for your word. Alright. Alright. Let's try on these pants. No one watch me while I try on the pants. Got anything better here? That's the same. Just get rid of that. It's not as good. Carry the street's atmosphere with you. Graffiti glasses with coated glass. Right, so we got these pants now. Increases movement speed by 10. Nice. And it's a lot better armor than the skirt we have. Makes sense. For once. Likely to draw some glances, but maybe not too many envious ones. Oh well. Little flash there. Yeah, I don't like him that much, but it's good armor, so I'll deal with it. Get rid of these. I'm gonna hold on to the skirt for now. I like it. Probably not gonna wear it, but I don't want to delete it either. We'll get rid of these. Alright. I can't disassemble that. Oh, because it's epic. Oh, Johnny's shoes we can't get rid of. Never mind. Just realized what I was looking at. Sorry, Johnny. Yeah, Nekomata. You like Nekomata? I'm not going to shoot you with it. Okay, that was a lot. A lot of people involved there. Head to the city center race. Here. What do I do? Wait. Call Claire to start the race. Alright. Yo! Answer the phone!
Claire, you coming? I'm already here.
Great. Be there in a flash, promise.
Right on. See you soon.
Wait, hold up. Which rig are we using?
Yours.
Yours.
Okay. Beast's ready to roar. Be right over. Later.
I recommend you drive. Otherwise, we'll fail horribly.
Huh?
Oh, right. I don't know.
Hey, hello? I bet a bundle on a win. Losing's just what? Not an option, eh?
No.
Hey, look. Samson. Fresh meat.
Be embarrassing to lose to a rookie.
Yeah. Hold on, I gotta read this. From Jake Estevez. Hey, got your number from El Capitan. Thanks for all your help with the car. Listen, there's just one thing. I won't be coming back to Night City anytime soon, and there's a sweet ride I had to leave behind. It'd be a damn shame for her to sit alone gathering dust and rust. It's a Quadra Turbo R. It's yours now. Go wild, have fun, show off. Sending you coordinates. Oh, it's for free? We don't have to buy it? Check your map. It's near the train tracks out in Rancho. Rancho Coronado. Okay, car's in a garage near the loading station. Adios, V! Thank you very much. Hi. Fresh meat?
Chill. Gonk will probably crash out on the first bend.
So, what do you think?
We're at home here. Feel me?
Well, there's a lot of people gathered up. This is going to be very...
Hey, V. Good to see you.
It's going to be very embarrassing.
So how's it look to you?
Corpos have sure shown up in numbers.
Seem to be a lot of corpos taking part.
How can you tell?
Used to be one. Letting off steam after hours was key.
Yep.
It was either that or stress, burnout, and a trip in a trauma team ambulance.
People don't have heart attacks on the circuit, but ambulances come in handy.
I can imagine. Any advice before we start?
Any tips before we roll?
Don't take your foot off the chew. My job will be to slow everyone else down. Ultimately, it'll be speed, not firepower, that'll win us this race.
Go fast. Got it.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, take this shard.
You got a shard for me? Where? What is this?
What's this for?
It'll show you the route. You'd be driving blind without it.
Oh. Okay. Yoink!
We need to hit all the checkpoints or we'll be disqualified. If you want to hang a bit, do. I'll be in the rig.
When do we start?
The shard. It's all on there.
Okay. Roots NC underscore R Master underscore V77. Welcome to the adrenaline-fueled world of Night City Racing. Leave the competition in a mess of twisted metal and maybe one day you'll join the ranks of all-time greats like Gray Falcone, Krista Margaret, and Dean Russell. Burn your name into the streets and be remembered forever. He has a complete failure. This shard will be your guide in this year's 4-route circuit. 3 in the city, 1 in the Badlands. Badlands will probably be the easiest one. Teams who finish at least 2 of the qualifiers in the top 3 will earn their spot in the finals with a chance to take on last year's champion, Peter Sampson. Roots NC R Master V77 is pre-programmed with an overlay that will guide you on the track in real time with your optical implants HUD. What this includes: countdown to start, total number of required checkpoints, route direction, current time and standings, number of checkpoints crossed, and a live feed of the race announcer. I wish you good luck and clean turns. R Master. This software, virus-free and data-encrypted, R Master reserves the right to upload changes to route data as necessary prior to race start. Alright. Yes, let's get this over with. You should drive. You should really drive. I want to get in the passenger side.
Everyone ready? Not like it matters. Too late to back out anyway. Strap in, pray to your gods, and get